I was walking in my room late one night when my eyes began to see an eerie sight. When I looked at my window, a face came up in the night. Suddenly, I got a terrible fright. I ran for my life. I was sweating like a pig, running, running, running so fast.
Fighting for my life, I saw a bright knife. I thought my life was going to come to an end. I pulled out my gun and with all my might, I shot him and ended the fight. What you say?